in the playoffs and in this game particularly that they're not willing to go away.
We have seen victory change her side on numerous occasions, not only in this series, but in these playoffs. 2:38 to go. Nashville that close to moving on for the first time in franchise history to the Stanley Cup Final. And the Ducks battling to keep it alive and send it back to Anaheim for Game 7. Bernier's going to head to the bench. Extra attacker is out there. And here we go. Puck fired down. It's towards an empty net. And that is it! Forsberg scores into the empty net, and the Predators just a breath away from a berth in the Stanley Cup Final.
What a gutsy play from Forsberg. I don't think he was trying to ice the puck. I think he was just trying to get it out of the zone, and it took a couple of skips and a curve, as you see on the boards under pressure. And Randy Carlyle in all this series has taken his goaltender around the minute and a half, minute 45 second mark, elects to take him while the puck is deep in the Preds end, figures this is his chance. Forsberg gets it, he's a right hand shot coming down his wrong side. He gets it, he turns, and like any great scorer, any great player, he doesn't have to look at the net to know where it is. He knows the location of the net, he turns, and he lofts it over the top of Vatanen, down the ice, the puck gets on edge, and rolls itself almost dead smack into the middle of the net.
What a story Forsberg has been. Fitting that he gets the goal that perhaps nails it down. He extends his consecutive point scoring streak to 7 games. Bernier looking towards the bench. He will head over again. He sprints over towards the bench. And the puck is going to roll down again towards the empty net. 2 minutes to go. A 5-3 lead for Nashville. Here comes Kessler. Works it up towards the corner. Gets left. Fired it across. Silverberg trying to get a stick on it. Puck bounces along and is forced out. Yarncroke was there looking for it. Perry back to pick it up. Pass up intended for Kessler was knocked down. Comes to Perry, he was stripped of the puck. Empty net to shoot at, and it's fired home by Watson. And if there was any doubt, none remains.
The celebration upstairs in the management booth begins. The Nashville Predators will move on to the Stanley Cup Finals for the first time in franchise history. But I gotta tell you, the noise of this crowd, a lot of it is relief, because they were on their heels for a lot of this game as Watson deposits his second of the game into the empty net. The score will not be indicative of how resilient and how hard these Ducks fought back. And David Poile, who's done a masterful job up for General Manager of the Year, has built a team that will vie for the Stanley Cup. The eighth seed. The last time an eighth seed climbed in was the Edmonton Oilers, who lost eventually the Carolina Hurricanes. And the eighth seed in the West is on its way to the Stanley Cup Finals.
Bernier back in the net. Here's Montour, works it across. Lindholm, back for Montour, trying to pass it up. Knocked down by Forsberg, who will flip it in. And wait till they announce the last minute of play. This is Wagner. Here we go. Puck comes back to Lindholm. Fires it through, tipped on the way. Lindholm again back at the blue line. Gets it down into the corner. Bernier, by the way, has not left his net.
We're going to concede this. They're not going to let this ramp up. The only decision now for the Nashville Predators, as this game comes to an end, is do they touch the Clarence Campbell Bowl or do they not? They've never been in the position before. This will be brand new. My guess is they don't touch it.
No icing. Let's let this crowd bring it home. Or not. And that is Bieksa being held back. He wants a piece of someone.
Well, there's nothing to come from this. The Ducks have fought hard, really hard. As we see the Clarence Campbell Bowl getting shined up for the new owners. And for the first time, their name will go on to this thing.
Full marks to Peter Laviolette. Give him some props. He will become only the fourth coach in the history of the NHL to take three different teams to the Stanley Cup Final. Want to know who he's in company of? Scotty Bowman, Mike Keenan, and the great Dick Urban. That is exclusive company, and that deserves a round of applause.
Well, Peter Laviolette will take all of his players he deems to not be out for any shenanigans. He put McLeod on. Before he threw McLeod on, he went over to him and he said, I want nothing. Nothing, okay? So this is just a deterrent.
Last few seconds of this one. And the Nashville Predators are Western Conference champions. They are off to the Stanley Cup Final for the first time in franchise history.